Okay, this is my Revlon collection, and I'll start with the scented line from last year and the new scented line from this year. So the very first one is this color right here, and it's Cotton Candy, and then Sublime Strawberry. Third one is Beach, Pretty in Papaya, Ocean Breeze, Gumdrop, Grape Icy, Mon Cherie, Coconut Crush, Peach Smoothie, Raspberry Rapture, Mad About Mango, Bubblegum, Orange Pop, Not So Blueberry, Passion Fruit, Grape Fizz, Colada Fizz, Mint Fizz, Pineapple Fizz, and then the next swatch plate, this is Orange Fizz, Apple Teeny Fizz, Grape Fruit Fizz, Watermelon Fizz, and those were from the scented line. The ones that are more solid, like these, they were from last year's, I think 2010 scented line. And then these, the ones that are more sheer, came out this past summer. So the next three, and then these two are pretty sheer. I did like three coats of them because I really wanted you to see it, three or four coats. But you can kind of tell the difference between them. But anyway, I'll go ahead and get started with that. This one is Sheer Snowflake Pink, Sheer Blush, Sheer Pink, Sheer Mauve, Sheer Buff, and then there's Sheer Heaven. This one is Effervescent Opal, very well, it's an opaly color, pearly pink color. This one is Blushed, Passion Fruit Shimmer, Tickled Pink, oh, Twinkled Pink, I'm sorry. These next four are pretty sheer, you can see. This one is Grapefruit Glimmer, you can see that. Cherry Fizz, Apricot Freeze, Strawberry Sizzle. This one is Steal Her Heart. And these are the newer ones, which is Starry Pink. Kind of see that. Has the little glitters in it. And then the last two are Blue Mosaic. And then the last one is Facets of Fuchsia. And that was my Revlon collection. This next one's going to go by really quick. It's the NYC collection, and I really don't care for some of these colors. They're okay. I prefer to go with Wet n Wild than NYC, but it is a inexpensive brand, so that you can get from pretty much anywhere like Walmart and it's Target and stuff. So I'll go ahead and get started. This first one is Starry Silver Glitter. Polyester Pink. Pink Promenade. Fuchsia Shock. Times Square Tangerine. Taxi Yellow. Skin Tight Denim. Broadway Burgundy. Big Money Frost. Black Lace. Wing It Wine. Charming Rose. Classic Coral. Big Apple Red. Purple Pizzazz. Love Me Red. This is Love Letters, and it's like a French manicure shade. You can kind of see it. It's kind of sparkly. This one is Plaza Plumberry. And then the last one is Empire State Blue. So that is everything that I have from NYC. Hey, these are my Color Club polishes. The very first one is from, the first seven are actually from the Pardon My French collection. And this first one is Pardon My French. It's a very light pink. I Believe in Amour. Hot Couture. Au Naturel. Turn the Other Cheek. I think this is probably the most ugliest color I've ever seen. This one. But it came in the collection. The other one is Take Me to Your Chateau. And Si Vous Please. The next... The next six colors are from the music collection, and this first one is Feel the Beat, Velvet Rope, Slow Jam, Electronica, which is a really pretty purpley color, and this next one is Groove Thing. It's a very dark purple, almost black. This one's kind of a light black, which is in After Hours. The next collection is the Glitter Vixen collection. And the first one is this glittery silver. And it's in Sex Symbol. The next one is probably one of my favorites from the collection. It's Magic Attraction. It's really pretty. And then there's Sultry Diva. And the next four are lighter than they are in the bottle. This red one is Art of Seduction. You can see how much lighter it is. Sexy Siren. Object of Envy. And True Passion. Okay, the next colors are from the Poptastic collection. This very bright yellow is Almost Famous. Wham! Pow! Poptastic. Warhol. Chelsea Girl. Twiggy, and Peachylicious. And the next colors are from the Catwalk Queen collection. This one is called Vintage Couture. The next one is another one of my favorites, and it's called Fashion Addict. Ready to Wear, which kind of, not getting the real color. Ready to Wear. The next one is Front Row Diva. Runway Muse. And Catwalk Queen. The next collection is the Rebel Debutante collection. It starts with this color that almost looks like Skull and Crossbones. Not actually sure if it's a dupe or anything, but it starts with that color right there. And it's called Who Are You Wearing? High Society. Best Dress List. Uptown Girl. She's So Glam. Charity Ball. And Miss Socialite. Another very dark purple. It's kind of more of a plummy purple. And the next colors are from the Femme Fatale collection. And we'll start with this one right here. And you kind of have a better look at them. The first three are kind of very light colors. This one is Ooh La La. It's kind of an ivory, ivory pearly shade. The next one is more of a pearl. This one is Wee Wee Wee. It's spelled O-U-O-U-O-U. This one, I think it's meant to be a top coat. It's Femme Fatale, named after the collection. The next two are probably another couple of my favorites. And it's Revolution, which is this charcoal graphite holographic polish. And this one is Worth the Risk, silvery holographic. This matte black is called Where's the Soiree? And then this next one, kind of can see the shimmers in it. This next six actually are from the Wild at Heart collection. This one right here, you kind of can see the shimmers in it. It's called With Abandon. And it looks like that. You can see it in the bottle. That's not a pure black color. It's a brown in there. And this one is Love 'em and Leave 'em. This next one is called Wild and Willing. This is called On the Wild Side. Then we have Rule Breaker. And the one named after the collection is Wild at Heart. And then I have four of these treatments. This one's a 0 to 60 top coat. Then a milky white French manicure base coat. And the Vitabase Nutrient and Strengthener. And this one is Loosen Up Cuticle Remover. So that is everything from my Color Club collection. These are my Wet n Wild polishes. The first set of polishes have these silver lids on them. I think they're still available. They should be. They are from the Wild Shine collection. The first one is a clear top coat, so I'm not going to swatch that, of course. But this first color is Red Red. Black Cream. Frosted Fuchsia. Burgundy Frost. Caribbean Frost. French White. Dreamy Poppy. Bijou Blue or Bayou Blue. Lavender Cream. To me, it's pink, but whatever. Eggplant Frost. Blazed. Rain Check. Wild Card. Tickled Pink. Lady Luck. Usually used as a top coat, this is Kaleidoscope. Sunny Side Up. Casting Call. This one right here is Jezebel. Blue Moon. Night Prowl. And Metallica. The next colors are from the Megalast collection. They come in bottles like this. I think they're still available at like Walgreens and stuff. I'm not sure though. But the first one, the first four actually are pretty sheer. This first one's called Hush Hush. Break the Ice has a pearl finish to it. 2% Milk. Sugar Coated has a pink tint. This one, it's a pretty nude color. It's in Private Viewing. Tropicala. Candylicious. This next one is called Club Havana. Heat Wave. Red Tape. And Caught Red-Handed. This next one is Haze of Love. Undercover. Bite the Bullet. This one is called Through the Grapevine. Disturbia. Dark purple. Kind of see it in the light. Under Your Spell. And Blackmail. These next colors are from the Color Craze collection. I'm not sure if these are available. I know I've seen them a few places, but I don't know if that means they're available everywhere. But the next color is this orangish color, and it's in Inferno. And this is Shield. Gold Mine. Rustic. Jade. Morbid, which is a very dark green. You can kind of see it in the bottle. The next one is Lust. Glitz. And Nocturnal, which is a dark blue. You can kind of see it. The next are Fast Dry Polishes, which are available now. Probably their newest regular collection. Everybody Loves Redmond. Nano 2-1 Orange. Right there. The Gold and the Beautiful. The Wonder Yellows. Sage in the City. Sagrina, the Teenage Witch. Teal or No Teal. Teal of Fortune. Ebony Hates Chris. Saved by the Blue. Buffy the Violet Slayer. Fuchsia-rama. How I Met Your Magenta. Hannah Pinktana. Blue Wants to Be a Millionaire. Soulvivor. Grey's Anatomy. And Party of Five Glitters. These next colors were available, they were limited edition and available of the holiday of 2010. They're named after reindeer. They came in little bottles like this. I believe they're overcoats, top coats, but they also came with a clear top coat. So I'll go ahead and get started. This first one's a very sparkly color, and it's called Dasher. Next one's a sparkly, but has big chunks of silver glitter, and it's called Dancer. Big chunks of red glitter. This one is Prancer. Then we have the gold, which is in Comet. This one's called Cupid, kind of a milky color with little flakes of silver in it. The next color is this gold, and it's in Donner. Then we have Blitzen, which is right here, and then Rudolph. These next ones were this past Halloween 2011, and they came in bottles like this. This first one is in Creepy Pumpkin. The next one is a dark purpley shimmery color, and it's in Purple Potion. Then we have a sparkly black, which is in Black Magic. And there is a color there, can't hardly see it, but this one is Night Glow, and it's a glow-in-the-dark nail polish. I actually have two of those. And these next ones are from the recent Ice Baby collection. This first one is in Rockin' Rubies. 24 Carats. Give Me a Price Quote. Cost Is No Issue. Believe Me, It's Real. Back Alley Deals. It's All in the Cut. And the last one is Diamond in the Rough.